He went to his
MLK.
Just fine. Go, go, go.
With this door open right now. Taking the highway. Damn, he's hauling ass.
I can go 247, but I can just go
heading
on the road.
Up towards Shell. With his door open.
Yeah, he was about to rob the bank, but then he saw me roll it.
He turned off towards Gibson and Riverview. Someone pop him out on that.
He's coming back towards MLK.
Copy. I'm on I-50 right now. Don't follow me, James.
I'm going off. Stay on him, hold on.
I lost him. I was coming down the highway when I saw
him. Yeah,
going back
up.
That thing is good, man. That thing is good. I wish we had speed enforcement on right about now.
Well, this charge is like 250, but I keep turning off.
Alright, I'm on the north end of MLK.
I'm on I-30 right now.
Alright, we're calling off the pursuit. Call it off. He's getting dangerous. Someone get their spike strips ready, and then when we maintain visual on Charlie, Indiana, Victor 1, we'll go ahead and resume the pursuit.
Holy fuck, he was going fast.
I could have probably cut up. How fast is he going at max? 260 what?
I don't know.
He was definitely doing amongst that. Just keep looking for him. Can't be too far. I'm gonna go ahead and come out to D6 and see what's going on over there.
Yeah, cool.
Probably went up to the new city.
Now I seen him direction towards Gibson and Riverview when I turned off there, but I did not pursue because I thought it went the other direction.
Yeah,
he
I
came
seen
back
him
up
going,
towards
yeah.
MLK.
Yeah, I seen him doing that, and I turned off with Jake. Now.
All right, well, we got the license plate, so could be a stolen vehicle for the owner of it. The owner of the vehicles are C.Dot Walsh, Charlie,
is that
Indian,
him behind
Victor
me?
One. Is he
play
behind
it off
you?
Cool.
Yeah, just play it off.
I think so. Oh.
Back him up, James.
Yeah, it's him. It's him.
Okay, I'm getting my spikes ready.
I just drive.
What's your 20?
We're gonna be right in front of the bank. We're turning right on.
Copy. Keep it cool.
Eaglewood Road.
Keep it cool.
He's not driving fast at all.
Okay.
I'll play it off. One more right now.
Still going down. He's turning right. He's going back on him. Okay.
What he does, I'm gonna be right there after him.
He's gonna be stopping, felon.
Copy. Back him up, James.
Nah, he's pulling off. He's crossing the street now.
Alright. We're coming. Keep constant.
Oh, he's ditching me. He's flying right now.
Yeah, that thing's flying, man, I'll tell you.
Location now?
We're gonna be shooting right on Gaul, and I lost him.
That thing is flying, dude.
He leaves me during corners.
Alright, I'm gonna post myself on East I-10, so you guys are the common chase pursuits vehicles.
Before.
I'm not gonna catch him, I know that for a fact.
Not gonna attempt.
I'm gonna get my spike ship ready.
This pursuit's dangerous right now, so we gotta watch it. This guy's all over the place.
I think I found him again.
Which is 20.
Hold on, let me see. He's gonna be on the other side of the. There's Suburbans everywhere.
It should be a red Suburban.
We're gonna be
Charlie
right next to the new car shop,
one.
I think. I believe so. I'm not 100%.
Copy. Happy gas station just got robbed, so he's got to be down there. Someone get down there.
When am I? Oh.
I'm on the other side. There's going to be a white Suburban here.
I got the red Suburban right now. Right now. Currently.
I see. Head on. He's coming head on.
Watch out, watch out. He turned left. He's turning left again.
Alright, he just hit me. Just hit me. He's still going straight, Jake. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
I see him, I see him.
I'm primary right now. He's gonna be going inside the bank. Nope.
Grab him with the other way. Alright,
Eaglewood, Eaglewood, southbound. Southbound on Eaglewood. Someone cut him off on MLK.
10-4, TNG right now posted. There he is, there he is, there he is.
Watch out!
Oh, I was trying to go straight.
I'm gonna chase him, I'm gonna go in a pursuit.
Go.
Go straight. We're currently north that way. No.
I'm out of commission.
They're turning off fairly west. Happy gas station. Crips on the highway. Oh, wait, I'm on the highway now. Hold on. Stand by.
Stay on him.
Where are you, James?
We're currently highway at 30. South.
Come on, Spike. Stay down.
South
Thank
highway
you.
At 50. Now he's slowing down. Right in front of the FD, South Highway F50, slowing down now. If he shoots, I'm ready for him.
Where are you now, James?
Right in front of you. Going to the big bridge, South Highway F50. Now you turn around. Now he's speeding off.
Alright, I got secondary.
10-4.
I'm not gonna catch up to both of you.
I got two spikes on MLK, northbound and southbound.
Turned off on me, hold on.
Is he coming down? I'm okay.
He's off roading, he's off roading. Right there behind you. Currently east, highway I-50 right now, opposite lane traffic. Right. Ah, can't just. He's off roading steadily, hold on. Keep going straight, I'm gonna cut off here.
Which guy's is 20, you're getting close.
We're on I-50.
Copy.
Near the FD.
He needs to come up.
He's off roading, okay. He's gonna go on I-10.
You see him?
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, he's going on I-10.
Therefore, if I can just...
He's going, heading towards Shell, he's heading towards Shell.
We're just... Don't stay as close as you can to him, I'm gonna catch up to you.
Speeds are 200 and up. He's off roading. He's going up the little hills here. We're gonna be right in front of, right before Crenshaw Tunnel.
Before.
He's struggling.
We're going around.
We're going on the south end.
10-4.
I lost him.
Watch out! Spike strip up ahead. Go around. You just went through my spikes, bro.
He went around. He's in industrial, I think.
I see his dust a lot. I think I just passed him. stand by.
Do you think you passed him?
Dr. Clark Road right now.
He's got a civilian that just hit my spike strip.
Go to it, go do it for now.
You guys still got maintained visual of him?
No, we lost him.
God damn.
He off-roaded. I mean, oh, right there. Oh, that's not him.
Where was he, James?
I thought I seen him South Clark Road.
I told you to stop your vehicle, sir.
I'm sorry, sir. I couldn't hear you. I was
listening. Well, I hear him, I think. Yeah. He could have went back. He could have went back, though.
Thank you.
Most likely because he wants to pursue.
Yeah, to pump himself in. Thank you very much.
Do you want a paracet, bro?
No, I don't have any.
I'll give you one a lot.
No, I'm RP wise. I'm gonna commission my vehicle back in, but
the charge goes 250. Man, I just need to get on a straight road to catch up to him. Stay with him.
I need fuel.
Just grab it right there, real quick, over here. I'm gonna go around. No, I'm gonna stay on the road.
You want me to head back and get a speed
enforcement? Yeah, pop up.
Yeah, okay. If you can. We'll be on the lookout for him. Still a Charlie Indiana Victor 1, red Suburban.
Is that you honking your horn, Jim?
Yeah, it is me.
You might have got away with it, though, unfortunately. As he probably switched his car by now. But we can still investigate the stolen vehicle. So if you guys see Charlie Indiana Victor 1, just pull him over and then ask him if his vehicle is stolen.
7-4.
Or ask him if he's the owner of a red Suburban. If he says no, then he's lying because that's a license plate under his name. Alright, Routine Patrol, guys.
Well, I'm being about where you go. Alright, now I'm gonna go around the Mama Charger district.
I'm gonna head back to the station and get the BMW.
Copy that. Yeah, that thing was flying like a bat out of hell.
Yeah.
Yep. That irritated me so badly right now.
Oh, that's the way I got it.
Still a good chase.